everyone. Welcome to Lox Memorial Field for today's contest between the Huguenots of New Rochelle and your White Plains Tigers. This is the last home regular season game for the Tigers. We would like to take a moment to recognize our seniors for their leadership and hard work through the years. This group of exceptional seniors has played together for many years, and we hope they leave here with many fond memories. They have helped restore the pride in our program. Just remember, wherever you go next in life, once a Tiger, always a Tiger. Now we would like to introduce our 16 seniors in numerical order, starting with number 0, Goalie Nicola Fista, accompanied by Anne Marie, Freddy, brother Alex. Nick is a 3-year captain, 4-year starter, all selected section in football, National Honor Society, and has committed to play football and lacrosse at SUNY Maritime. Next, number 1, Jack Herman, accompanied by Jennifer Herman, 4-year starter on the lacrosse team, while league football and lacrosse, committed to Lynn University to play Division II lacrosse. Number 1, Jack Herman. Number 2, Eli Pierre, accompanied by Damaris Curadongo and Kevin Pierre, a 3-year starter, 3 sports standout, football, basketball, lacrosse, all league in every sport. It's happy birthday to Mom for Eli Pierre, number 2. Happy birthday! Number 3, Matthew Prout, accompanied by Kathy, a 3-year varsity player, will be attending West Virginia in the fall. Senior number 3, Matthew Prout. Senior number 5, Jake Strobel, accompanied by Joanne, Rich, brother Ricky, and grandma Sue Magnata, a 3-year varsity player, 2-time New York State Scholar Athlete, has committed to play lacrosse at Manhattanville. Senior number 6, Jefferson Boyce, accompanied by Lisa and Jefferson, a 3-sport participant, football, basketball, lacrosse, National Honor Society, will attend Pace University in the fall. Senior number 6, Jefferson Boyce. Senior number 7, Daniel LaSalle, accompanied by Mom O'Dallas, 3-year varsity lacrosse and football player, has committed to play football at Utica University. Senior number 7, Daniel LaSalle. Senior number 8, Rudy DeFilippis, accompanied by Susan and Steve, 3-year varsity lacrosse player, 2-year starter varsity football, 2-year captain, National Honor Society, has committed to attend Ohio Northern. Senior number 13, Ryan Ortiz, accompanied by Julie, Fernando, and Sister Braylon, a 3-sport athlete, ice hockey, standout in football and lacrosse, National Honor Society, will attend Penn State University, senior number 13, Brian Ortiz. Senior number 14, David Espinoza, accompanied by Anna Padilla, Alejandro Espinoza, a two-sport athlete in wrestling and lacrosse, National Honor Society, in the fall will be attending SUNY Albany, senior number 14, David Espinoza. Senior number 17, Alex Marvin Grace, accompanied by Ellen and Gary, two-sport starter, ice hockey and lacrosse, and has committed to play lacrosse at SUNY Potsdam. Senior number 17, Alex Marvin Grace. Next is senior number 20, Alvin Matthews, accompanied by Mary Vincenato and Jai Matthew, a first-year lacrosse player, three-sport athlete, soccer, wrestling, lacrosse, in the fall, will be attending SUNY Albany. Senior number 20, Alvin Matthew. Senior number 21, Justin Esposito, accompanied by Antonella and Michael, two-sport athlete, ice hockey and lacrosse, New York State scholar athlete, will be attending Syracuse University. Senior number 21, Justin Esposito. Senior number 23, Nick Armagida, accompanied by Kim Lee and Mark, sister Elizabeth, three-year varsity lacrosse player, member of the National Honor Society, committed to play lacrosse at Manhattanville. Senior number 23, Nick Armagida. Senior number 25, Jesse Formica, accompanied by Steven Siston Warren, two-sport athlete, ice hockey and lacrosse, plans to attend Westchester CC, continue playing hockey locally. Senior number 25, Jesse Formica. And senior number 29, Dutson Petty Holmes, accompanied by Claudette, three-sport athlete, football, bowling, and lacrosse, all league in football, has committed to play football at New York Maritime. Senior number 29, Dutson Petty Holmes. Ladies and gentlemen, that is White Plains Tigers senior class for 2022. Let's hear a big shout out, big round of applause. Congratulations, seniors. In a moment, after the photos have concluded, we'll continue with the warm-ups by both teams. We ask that New Rochelle please send a roster up to the announcer's booth. New Rochelle coach, please send a roster up to the announcer's booth.
I'm sorry.
Tigers fans, if you noticed on the way in, there are some wonderful banners hanging on the fence above the grandstand as you enter from the walkway. These banners are provided by the Tiger Fans Committee at the good graces of a number of families, friends, companies in White Plains that have provided funds to the Tiger Fans Committee, which will be distributed to all our Tigers teams. And banners are still available. You can still purchase these banners. You can either see Kelly Biondi in the stands, or we have information forms and applications for more banners here at the announcer's booth.
Thank you. money is nothing. That's where the money is good in the money. Yeah, but money, anybody thought we'd be about to kill like a Jedi mind trick. If you try to get lit, I am the Jedi. Never mess up with ass. Should I be about to get judged? Should I be about to shoot them when I'm gonna take 4 pennies and 20 up down in Brooklyn? Pretty, I'm gonna go to people with the AP at the airport. This girl has me
at it. Are you with each other?
Baby, yeah.
Good afternoon, once again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to White Plains High School, Miles Memorial Field. This is the home of the Tigers. This is also the 125th anniversary year for White Plains High School athletics. Tiger sports dating all the way back to 1897-98. Today's game is being conducted under the auspices of the New York State Public High Schools Athletic Association. Section 1, New Rochelle and White Plains High Schools. At this time, we ask everyone to please rise as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you. Everyone, please, enjoy the game. Thank you. starting the game. Rochelle will defend the north goal. Tigers will defend the south goal. Huguenots and Tigers. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now game time. Table, can you answer me on the walkie-talkie, Channel 8? Tigers goal, scored by number 13, Ryan Ortiz, an assistant. Thank you. Tigers goal scored by number 23, Nick Armagita. Assist to number 17, Alex Barvin Griggs. Thank you. Water Tigers 2, New Rochelle 0. Ladies and gentlemen, next up on the schedule for these two teams, New Rochelle will be home on Monday against Clarkstown South. Tigers will be on the road for their final regular season game. That will be next Wednesday at Scarsdale. Game time next Wednesday at Scarsdale, 7 o'clock. Rochelle penalty to number 25, Ryan Selendick. 1 minute flat. Thank you. Warriors goal was scored by number one, Jack Herman, unassisted. His goal scored by number six, Jefferson Boyce, unassisted.
Thank you.
Rochelle goal scored by number 25, Fran Selendick, unassisted. Goal scored by number 23, Nick Armagida. Assist to number 7, Daniel LaSalle. Thank you. Timeout. Remind everyone about the banners that are on the fence as you come into the grandstand here at Lounge Field. Those banners that are next to the walkway on the fence, put up by our Tigers fans committee. There are more banners still for sale, and all proceeds will help all White Plains sports teams. Banners are available. The information and forms about the banners. You can see Kelly Biondi in the stands. And we also have information and application forms here at the announcer's booth. So help support Lowell Tigers teams and buy yourself a banner. We'll put it up here on the fence at Laps Field. Thank you. 20 seconds left, first half. Just a reminder, next up on the schedule for these two teams, Rochelle will be home on Monday against Clarkstown South. Next game will be the final regular season game for the Tigers. It's on the road next Wednesday at Scarsdale. Game time for the Tigers Wednesday at Scarsdale will be 7 o'clock. Thank you. Starting the third quarter, Rochelle will defend the north goal. Tigers will defend the south goal.
Oh!
Rochelle, his third of the day, scored by number 23, Nick Garmagina. Jake Strobel, 1 minute 30 seconds, slash and push. Rochelle penalty number 8, Grace Kern, 30 seconds. four goals scored by number 22. Emma Mattia, assist to number 24, Riley Fullerton.
Thank you.
out. Tigers. Tigers goal, his third of the game for number 13, Ryan Ortiz, unassisted. Seconds, third quarter. Check. Rochelle penalty number 10, Ben Robinson. Coincidental penalty to number 1 for the Tigers, Jack Herman. 1 minute, unnecessary roughness, locked in.
Thank you.
timeout. Rochelle goes scored by number 8, Gracie Kern. Assistant number 24, Riley Fullerton. White plays penalty to number 1, Jack Herman, 1 minute, unsportsmanlike. Thank you. Rochelle girl. Scored by number 3, Ben Deutsch. Rochelle Fennelly, number 1. Kendall Clark, 1 minute slash. an assistant. Please arrive home safely. Thank you.